Hi guys, what's up? Welcome back to another video. And today, I'm going to be doing a clarinet video. So I've got my clarinet set up. It's all ready. And it's just here. It's very big. So I'm probably going to have to do this. And then I'll have to move back a bit. So as you can see, I've got my case over here, so we're just going to put that over there. We've got this, we've got this. Anyways, let's do this. So, it's about the size of me when I sit down. And as you know, I am very tall. So anyways, let's do this. So I'm going to take my cup off. And here's the ligature. Here's the mouthpiece, here's the barrel, here's the bass, here's the second bass, here's the trumpet, that I guess. So anyways, let's do this. So guys, that was literally just me not holding anything. But anyways, if you look on the back, you should have your right hand, okay? Your right hand, okay? You want to put your thumb just under this little thing here. Put your thumb there. That's how you hold it properly. And then with your left hand, you have this top bit. Where this middle line is, just here, that is where the left hand goes here, just above that. And then the bottom bit, this is where all your right hand goes. So anyways, I'm going to try and do something. Guys, you want your mouth about a centimetre away from the top, okay? If you have it all the way down here, this is what's going to happen. It's going to go really, really screechy, so it's going to be like this. Not that. This. So I'm saying about here to go. Yeah? So you want to have it about there. So anyways, now we're just going to do some messing around stuff a bit. Guys, I was literally just mashing every button I could see, and I could feel, in fact, and I was literally just pressing it anyway. But guys, we do clarinets at school, like every Wednesday. So now, guys, I'm going to show you how to break it back down. Okay. So now, what you want to do is you want to just take half off the mouthpiece. And these. Just want to loosen these up. And then, this should just slide out. Okay? It's called the reed. Put the reed in a little case. Like this. Okay? here, guys. And I've got a spare one. I've got a spare one. And you should also have some cork grease.
Cork grease?
Can't see. And anyways, there's the ligature too. Anyways, so if you can't see, this is a cork. And basically what you do is you put your finger, you put some cork grease on your finger. And then what you do is you just put it around the cork. Don't put it on the plastic, put it on the cork. Like this. Okay? And once the mouthpiece, okay, is like this and it doesn't have the reed of the ligature on, you want to just get your cleaner and you want to put it down here. Okay? And then just keep on doing that. Because what all that does is all the spit and saliva that you're putting into that, it'll just clean all that out. So for the next time, it won't feel like that. Okay? And then once you've took that off, you should have a case that looks like this. Okay? So what you want to do is you want to just you want to put this in this slot. Okay? And now what you want to do is you want to get the other part. It's called the barrel, this bit. You take the barrel off and you put it in this part. In this part, just here. Push it down in there. And then your case for the mouthpiece goes here. And then with your thing, your cleaner, what you want to do is you just want to fold it into half. That. So it looks like this. Yeah. And then you just want to do this. And turn over. So then you can just do like however you want, but it needs to be flat. It needs to be flat like this. Okay, guys? So then you just put it in this little slot here. And then you put your cork grease in that bit. Now with this, you put this like this. And you just put it in. But for this I'm not gonna put it in, I'm just gonna put it in the little side. Okay? And then with your little reed in your case, you put them in the same slot what you did with the ligature and the cloth. So anyways, let's get back to this. So now you can't really do it this way, otherwise you'll hit stuff. So you just wanna keep on going like that. And then this is part one, okay? So, and then this one, go in here like this, and then you've got this bit. So what you want to do with this bit is you just want to take a little trumpet bit off. You want to put it in this bit, and then with this bit, your last piece, you put it. So guys, thank you for watching my new video. I know it's like not the normal video that I'd normally have, but anyways, thank you for watching this video. Leave a like and subscribe to my channel. So yeah, peace out.